I'm going to use this bee wax for the smooth operation. This is my homemade wire drying machine.